So we're now into receive antennas. I've proved that I've got a great transmit antenna with my DX Commander Classic. And transmit, remember, it's the easy thing. You just turn up the power. Can't do that so easily with receive. One of the reasons for these spare coaxes is I'm going to have two loops on the ground. One very large one, and that'll go all the way around. We're looking at about 90 metres. And that's going to be about a foot above the ground. At a pinch, we could transmit on it if we had to. And then a traditional log, L-O-G. Like beverage on the ground, but loop on the ground. That's going to come out of this box, and it's just going to go into the woods here. But you can phase these things together, and my main objective is to get great reception to the US on 40 meters. So you can put 130 degree delay line between two loops, and that will focus your receive gain, and then we'll get some good front to back. So we won't hear, you know, Germany so well, but we'll hear US very well. So that'll be dedicated 40 meters. And then this one in here is just general purpose 80. And that's what we're doing today. Okay, so on the back of the TS990 for the receive jack is a phono socket. I'm thinking of just getting some really fine coax and grafting that onto this. Just don't know where it is. I can't find a whole run. I could sacrifice this. This is was a holiday coax. Come on then. Well, it's plumbed in, but I can't remember where I've put the loop on the ground transformer. I've just seen it. The beauty of having see-through boxes. I'll just see where Django is. Jing Jang! Cop!
Good boy.
This piece of garbage wire is my receive loop. I was economising and using some cheap wire instead of using DX10 wire, my own wire, which doesn't tangle. Right, remade. And the difference between this and crappy wire is it just falls apart, right? There it is. I've got to find the... Oh, there it is. Django's not quite sure what we're doing at the moment. All right, Django, do you want to come and plug the loop on the ground in? Right, well, have I connected it all up? When I live stream, I'll demonstrate this, but so far I'm impressed. So I've got a receive antenna on 20 metres. Yeah, just for the hell of it. I've got plenty of signals there. Let's find a strong guy, just for the hell of it. The receive antenna with the preamp on is about the same as the regular antenna with the preamp off, okay? So anyway, let's try 80, see what's down there on my normal inverted L. There's a guy. No, it's not. No, 180. Really, we ought to be doing this on a DX night. No, there's nobody. Oh, there's a guy calling CQ. Right, receive preamp. Okay. Ah, it's just a local guy. What's 40 like? S7 with the loop, S6.5-7 with the standard one. So this is going to be cool if it will cut down on the noise. Anyway, we'll do some proper tests when we do some live streaming deep into the night, real DX. And we'll also find out, will this loop get rid of the bacon crackly noises that we sometimes have on this channel on 40 meters? So if you haven't subscribed yet, and this is the third or fourth time you watch one of my videos, hey, give it a go, hit the subscribe button, builds my confidence up. And also, you won't miss when we actually do those tests. All right, so in the meantime, here's the next video. Have a jolly good day. Thanks for tuning in. Happy New Year, everybody, by the way. And see you soon. Bye for now.